Arvita Sabonis was the fresh dress. Always came with the Euro style, some kind of fresh fragrance. So Arvita's gets the fashion. Rasheed Wallace, but only on the court. Rasheed was a great communicator on the court, and I enjoyed most of his talking because he was great in terms of communicating to you on the defensive end, you know, pick coming, help, things of that nature. Even on the offensive end, you know, his communication was there. But his communication with the officials was beyond none. I gotta say, all of them, I enjoyed them all. You know, from Stacey Augmon, Bonzi Wells, Steve Smith, Detlef. You know, everybody had their own Steve Kerr. So it was great. We were a fun team. Probably Damon Stoudemire, local kid, but you know, he was really our heart and soul of that team. Leading the locker room probably was me. I was kind of one of the elder statesmen there. I would probably say me and Sabonis, but Arvita, he didn't talk that much.